Day three going on right here. We're doing well, we're doing well. Oh, shoot. So let's see what our mission is for today. Build a fire in the cave that will last the night. 9 hours. Alright. Let's build it. Actually, we should just use the one that's here. Estimated fire duration, 8 minutes. Alright, so I guess... Alright, let's just go. We're gonna add to it. We're gonna add to it once it's there. Oh shoot, burned out. Come on, baby, come on, please!
Turned out pretty well.
Yes. All right. Now. So, we need to find more sticks. Here we go, baby. All right. Here we go. How long does it take to break down? 10 minutes. All right, let's go back. Alright, so we got a fire going on for 2 minutes now. Or 2 hours, sorry. Shut up, I know you are. Come on. I know, buddy, I know. Just keep on going. I'm freezing too. Not really. I'm really hot right now.
Holy shit, that's hot.
Okay. Oh shoot. Okay, we just got some burns. Yeah. Smartest man in the world. I have no food. Alright. Come on! Five hours. Bandage in two. We have a bandage. Yeah, burns. We have antibiotics. Which, that's not what we're looking for. That treatment did not do anything. Okay. I don't have any other food. Drink some more water. There has to be some more fire out here. Anything. Oh, crap. I got burns on both. Shoot. My health is still going down really fast.
The pain.
Oh, boy. Okay, let's get back inside. We have no food. We can't even make any. And I can't heal because we don't have any food.
Ugh. Can't feel my feet.
Probably gonna die. This stupid campfire ruins. Yeah, I know you can't, buddy. Probably gonna have to start over.
Never felt so cold in my life.
No, no, no. Shoot, I'm about dead. No! Oh, we are so close to 9 hours. Come on. Just die already. Alright, let's go out and die. Buddy, you're dead.
Goddamn,
you are
freezing.
Dead. Oh, 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 oh. Wait a minute. We can make it. Come on, please. Please.
Fire looks good. Now to warm up before I freeze to death.
Alright. Phew. Ah, I have such a sliver of health left. I don't know whether it's from the food or what.
So tired.
Yep, from food. Now I know. Well, you're not surviving through the night, because your food is down, buddy.